I'm 2 days into college and I'm 3 lectures behind. There's this guy, let's name him Colin. He says he wants to be mine, but it doesn't really sit with me quite right, cause he doesn't really like the things I like. And I keep accidentally locking myself out of my dorm in the middle of the night. I wake up kinda wired and I wake up kinda cold, and I wake up kinda tired, but I'll just sleep in when I'm old. See, I don't like breaking rules, but don't like doing as I'm told. So I just float around and keep my head down and hope my life unfolds.